The machine behind me is TDICA carbonization furnace with 0.6 diameter and 8 meter length. TDICA furnace is always used for carbonization work of wood through the kernel, sawdust, and sludge. Feeding part is equipped with screw feeder. Auxiliary heating part adopts natural gas as fuel. Three groups of burners can use both centralized and individual control. After cooling process, customers can get high quality charcoal product.